Hi, I'm Alex Quach. I currently attend Crooms Academy, and I'll be attending MIT in the fall. I found a lot of flexibility in dual enrolling at UCF. So I had the flexibility to take classes like normal college students. I was taking classes sometimes at like 6 p.m., sometimes at like 9 a.m., but I had a lot of free time in between to do whatever I wanted. And I also got to focus on computer science classes and like advanced math classes like linear algebra. I don't think I would be able to do it in just within the K-12 atmosphere, but SCPS still allowed me for this opportunity to go and study things like that. I've done three internships, one at MC Squared, which is a building automations company, one at ePathways, and then one at my school, doing some network specialist things. Yeah, I actually got an internship at Microsoft in Redmond, Washington, and I think the opportunities that were provided at my high school, all these internships prepared me to get to kind of interview, do the technical, like programming on whiteboards, things like that, and then actually land the job. So I want to major in computer science. I want to like specifically focus on artificial intelligence, and I'm hoping that I'll get a little more experience in like software development and see if that's what something I want to do. Otherwise, I'm also thinking about doing like an AI residency, kind of looking at like research in AI. But also I want to like dabble in like combining research with entrepreneurship in order to like bring a product to people.